Hi everyone and welcome back to Mishri. Divya and I are back with another lockdown review which is honest, gimmick free and not sponsored. Hi Divya.
Hi Tanu. Hi everyone. So last time our review of Epigamia's mango fruit yogurt was really appreciated by all of you. So this time we're back again with another fruit yogurt by Mother Dairy and the variant is blueberry. So let's start.
Absolutely. So this is a regular 100 gram Mother Dairy yogurt cup. It's lovely, fresh and lavender colored. Let me read out to you what's in the ingredient list because that's always important. The shelf life for this is 15 days. It's got milk solids. It's got a fruit preparation which has 4% blueberry fruit. There's water, of course. There's a thickener, acidity regulators, dried citrus pulp, and active lactic culture. Okay, and it has 136 calories. So calorie wise it's not bad. And like I said, the shelf life is 15 days. Shall we open it?
Yes. So the consistency, let me show you the consistency here. Oops, as you can see, it's creamy.
It sort of pops out. Yeah, that happened to me too, Divya.
Yeah. So that is the consistency, like a big dollop of yogurt right there.
Yeah.
So it's nice and creamy.
Looks creamy. It's pretty creamy. I can see little specks of what I imagine are blueberry from the blueberry pulp used.
Yeah.
Let's give it a taste.
So talking about the consistency, I think the yogurt is nice and thick and creamy. It's not runny or watery, so I quite like that about it.
You know, and when I first opened it, I got a nice blueberry whiff, which is good for blueberry fans out
right,
there.
Right.
However, I'm not a huge fan of this, lavender ash almost color. Mm-hmm. Might be unappetizing for some, but again, blueberry flavor fans might enjoy this.
Right.
Divya, what do you think about the sweetness?
I think the sweetness is pretty balanced. I was just thinking that, blueberry is such an expensive fruit to buy. And I like that it reminds me of the tanginess of blueberry. It's nicely balanced because it's not too sweet and it's nice and the yogurt part of it is still there. It's not overpowered
yes.
by the blueberries as such.
Absolutely. So with every bite at the end you get a nice wholesome dahi flavor.
Yeah.
So people who enjoy a bowl or two of dahi every day, you will not feel like this is unfamiliar. These are very, very familiar flavors. You'll enjoy having this. But overall, even the pricing is very, very good. This 100 gram cup is for 30 rupees. It can make for a nice everyday on-the-go snack. Mm. It's convenient like that. Mm. Overall, if we had to give it Mishri's, Divya, any thoughts on that?
I was thinking 3.5 maybe. What do you think?
Yes. So given the flavor, the taste, convenience, like we said, 3.5 also because there are preservatives and food additives in this. So wouldn't say that this is something you must have every day. Mm-hmm. But if you are someone who likes blueberries, and those are really expensive to get here in India, to get closer to that taste sometimes, a cup of this Mother Dairy fruit yogurt is a good idea.
Right.
But 3.5 Mishris from me too.
Great. So tell us what do you think about this review. If you've tried this yogurt, do let us know what you think about it. If you have any products that you would want us to review for you, do leave a comment for us. And we'll be back with more reviews. And until then, you guys take care and stay safe. Bye now.
Stay safe. Bye-bye. Thank you.